77 people have died in India after being infected with the novel coronavirus. According to the health ministry, the country recorded 472 cases in the last 24 hours. That takes the total to 3,374. More than 1,000 people who attended the religious meet held by the Islamic group Tablighi Jamaat in Delhi last month have tested positive. India to light the candle slams today at 9 PM as urged by PM Modi to defeat the despair brought on by the COVID-19 pandemic. After calling for applause for healthcare professionals, Prime Minister Narendra Modi Friday urged the nation to light candles and diyas for 9 minutes at 9 PM on Sunday. He also requested all to maintain social distancing during the activity and not take to the streets. U.S. President Donald Trump on Saturday said he requested Prime Minister Narendra Modi to release orders placed by the United States with Indian pharmaceutical companies for the anti-malaria drug, which he has personally hailed as a game-changer in the fight against the coronavirus. Trump told reporters at the daily White House briefing on coronavirus outbreak that he had called PM Modi and urged him to release the amounts ordered and that India is giving it a serious consideration. In the first of its kind massive drive to contain the spread of coronavirus, the Tamil Nadu government will deploy 16,000 trained workers for the door-to-door screening across Chennai from today. The trained workers, who will be armed with personal protective equipment, would submit daily reports keeping a 24/7 monitoring of Chennai residents. Two top health officials in Madhya Pradesh were among the 25 new patients tested positive for coronavirus on Saturday, taking the total number of infected people in the state to 179, according to officials. The test reports of the two senior individuals involved in state's policy making on dealing with the pandemic came 2 days after another top official was tested positive for the virus on Thursday. Punjab Chief Minister Amrinder Singh on Saturday said those who fail to inform the authorities about their travel history will face strict action, including confiscation of their passports. During a state cabinet meeting to review the situation in Punjab, Singh said that there could be no compromise and anyone found hiding their travel history from police or health department personnel would be dealt with strictly.